the infant would be delivered. The infant would be kept comfortable. The infant would be resuscitated if that's what the mother and the family desired. And then a discussion would ensue.
If he'd been small or puny, or sickly or misshapen, he would have been discarded.
So I think this was really blown out of proportion.